This is a glimpse through the eyes that have witnessed loss, displacement, neglect, and chaos. As time changed, the situation remained the same. The tears that shed on the day of two sons are the same tears that surround our lagoon. The flakes of the fallout did not only fall into our skins, but onto our destiny. But now is the time to voice the voiceless, to wipe the tears shed over the years, and to shift the narrative. As people of great navigation who have been forcibly displaced, we must continue to look ahead and set sail.